Home is a place we make it to be. Hi guys, it's a new week, it's a new vlog. If you are tuning in for the first time, my name is Lindy. So if you are a previous subscriber, welcome, welcome back. And I'd like to thank you guys for subscription. You've done a wonderful job. If you have not yet subscribed, please subscribe, like, and comment. And I'm promising to give you a beautiful content that can you use some of the ideas to improve your home. So today, guys, I'm going to do the living and the dining room tour. I will be also going into details to tell you each item, where I bought it, how much I bought it. So where I don't remember correctly the prices, I will put the pictures here and the prices after I've completed the tour. So without wasting your time, I think let's start. We'll start on the living room side. We'll start on the dining room side. Then we'll do the living room after the dining. So the tour, I'm going to start on this side. But before I start, the inspiration of the living room and the dining room is black, is white, and is beige. So I've used the combination of those three colors. I hope you will like it. So when I start here, I'm having this beautiful stand, which I bought from Takealot. I think it was going for 1,200 or 1,100, but I will put the exact price here. But I bought this at Takealot, which also accommodate nicely the wine and the whiskey and the gin stand here. Which also here, I've got a nice gold glass tray, which I'm using. This was bought at Mr. Price home. So I have the glass tray, and also I have my beverages here on the stand. If I come this side here, I'm having the serviette, which also help if I happen to spill something. If I'm pouring here some of the drinks, so I'm having my serviette here. Then I have this beautiful white vase, which I bought at Mr. Price home. It was going for 300 rand. And then I also have these beautiful green and white flowers on it, which also I bought at Mr. Price home. Okay, then I will move on. I'm having my at the bottom, I'm having my basket here, which I love very much. It's so nice and it's so user friendly. Currently, I'm using it just to put my drawer in there to store it, the drawer that I'm not using. So the basket I also bought at Mr. Price home. It was going for 300 rand or 299. Okay. Then I will move to the dining room side. So I would like first to start here by the mirror side to show you the mirrors which I bought at Decofem. So on this side, what I did a home deco where I've combined, I put together the two mirrors. So that after dressing up, before we leave to work, kids leave to school, you can quickly check your outfit here and see if is there anything that you need to fix. So I like these mirrors a lot. The frame is black. I like also the shape of the mirror. And as it's combined together, it's giving me even a nice view of the dining room area. So the mirrors I bought at the coffin, I was going for, I think was 1,000 each, I'm not sure, but I will put a price here. I forgot how much I bought it, these mirrors, but they are so nice. I love these mirrors. Then I will move this side to my living room side now. Firstly, I think let me take you through to the wall pictures that I have here. So I also have a nice theme of black and white here. So the frame was bought at Mr. Price Home. I think also was going for 179 or 200 around that. Then the pictures that are inside here, the work, the art, was bought from Take a Lot. So it's come without the frame, and then I put it myself to the frame. So I love this beautiful art here, because it's so mind refreshing, it's so mind releasing. By looking at it, it can takes my thoughts and my things away. So by looking at it, I can get relaxed. It's a type of therapy. Okay, and here I have my beautiful live flower, which I bought at Plantland. I love this one a lot. It also came with this basket with the legs, which also this basket I bought at Plantland. I think the basket was 300 and the plant, I don't remember the price of the plant, but if you go Plantland, you can check this plant out. You still can get it there. The thing that I'm not sure if they still have is the basket. And also I've used down there to level up the level so that it can pop up nicely on the table. I bought this at Sheet Street, the stand, I think it was 400 or 450 around that, which also the color coordination of the baskets of the plant and the stand, it also comes very nice. That's why I said earlier on I'm using the color beige, black and white. So those are color coordination that I've used here. And here I'm having my living, my dining table, which is a glass. Also, I bought this table at Take a Lot. It was 6,000 rand. Then I've got my beautiful white chairs. What I like with these chairs, they've got such nice cushion. So it's plastic here, but it got such nice cushion that give you that comfort when you are sitting, and it's got also the silver legs here. So the chairs are bought at Decofen. So this is the table that accommodates 6 people. So you can sit here. We sit here as a family and enjoy our meals. So what I've done here, I've done a nice setup for you, because I can't just do a blind tour, sorry, a dining tour without a complete dining display. So what I put here, I have my nice blue and white and blue, or you can say navy, serviette, which I've just styled it myself like this to give it to look nice, which goes with a sauce plate. I like this sauce plate design. It's so nice. It's so beautiful. And also I have my plates here, which also have the same shape and design. So yes, and also I've used my under plates, which I think this I bought at Sheet Street as well, these placemats. Okay, and then I have my white overlay that I've used under the placemat. Then I have my beautiful wine glass here, and also my drink glass here. So the table setup is the same. It's giving the same. Then I have my beautiful here white candles that when we dine and eat, we just put it on and we enjoy our meal. I've got my nice beautiful fresh flowers here. I told you guys last time that I love my fresh flowers. For me, the room is not complete if I don't have my fresh flowers here. And also I've used a glass display. As you can notice that some of my furniture are more like glass inspiration. So I've used also a glass for my flowers. Then I'm having my wine here. Also, I enjoy red wine. So I'm having this one, the Simon Singh wine here. So then I have my cutlery, which is also gold and silver, the inspiration of it. So this is a complete dining room for my family. When we wanna dine and enjoy our meal, we sit here and enjoy our meal as a family. Guys, here I'll show you this setup, but I forgot to show you that on top I'm having my big wash that everybody in the family will take time here. But in the future, I'm looking at getting a nice mirror. It can be a black frame, or I will see what color of the frame of that mirror that I will bought that will suit in nicely here. But yes, I'm thinking of putting the mirror for the future, but currently I'm having my beautiful black and white watch. Let's move now, guys, to the living room. I'll start here. I'm having this beautiful white and beige frame that is on the wall. So guys, I want to tell you a short story about this frame. I went to House and Home. They've got beautiful frame which they were using similar things inside, but theirs was white. Then the inspiration, I've got it from House and Home, but I came back, I bought myself this nice frame, and also I bought the thing that you see inside. So, but the inspiration was at House and Home. If they still have it, I will show it here next to this one, then you will have exactly a picture of what I'm talking about. But I also like this, it's not too much, it's not a dull, so it's giving that life in the house. And then here I'm having my lamp, which is white also and silver. The lamp I bought it at Mr. Price home, but many years ago. I don't even remember how much was the price, but I love this lamp. They are so beautiful. And then if we come here, guys, I have a nice smart TV which currently it's got a problem, so I'm currently using the TV for the kids room. So this TV is an old TV that I had, so I just borrowed it from the kids so that I'll have a TV in my living room. I'm not sure my TV when it's gonna be back, but the Hisense guys, they said it will be like a week, so I'm hoping it will be a week. But anyway, I'm not complaining because I have this one, I can watch the program that I wanna watch. And then down here, I'm having this beautiful white stand with a touch of grayish here, and also the glasses are like beige and also a touch of gold. Even on the legs there is a touch of gold. So this stand, I bought it at the Coffin, was going for 6,000 rand, and I like it, guys. It's so nice, and it also accommodates a lot of things. It's got drawers here which I can just open these drawers and put my stuff here. So even here, let me come this side. Even here on the glass, I also use to store some of my item. And there's another second drawer here, you just pull and then you also close. Then the decor on the top, I'm using the book, The Bridge, which is telling the story about the Barack Obama. which is the ex-United States president. So I like sometimes to read and enrich my mind. So whatever I'm reading, I will put here whoever in the family who wants to take and read, they will read. So, and also I have my lamp here, which I bought at the coffin. This lamp, I think, was 18 rand, if I'm not mistaken. But they are working, they're not just a deco. Let's see. Or maybe my batteries are flat, but you put a battery and then you switch it on, it's also working. Then there's a sound system that is there. Okay, if I move this side, I have a twin picture of the other one. Same inspiration, which I said I would put on top, which I've got it from a House and Home. Then here I have my palm, my small palm, which I like so much. I also bought this at Plantland, which I also bought this nice, beautiful basket at Plantland, which also have got three legs. So this for me, it's giving more of the inspiration of the African pot. You know, the black African pot with three legs. So when I saw this, that was the first thing that came to my mind, to say, okay, there is a touch of traditional, because the three legs you find in those pots, and you also find it in those holder on the fire where you put your pots on top of it. So yeah, I bought this at Plantland. And here I've got my rug, which I bought at the coffin, which got a touch of black and white. So I bought this one at the coffin. Okay, then down here, I'll need to go down, guys. Okay, so that we do this nicely. Okay, so here I'm having my black and white coffee table. So it's got two levels. There is a lower level and the upper level. So the lower level, it's got a touch of like something look like the maple, although it's not the really maple, but it's got that touch of a maple look. And then I have two books here. This one is for my husband. This guy is quite a nice book. Let me share with you, especially those who are in corporates. Now I'm giving you a tricks, so that you can survive the corporate politics and drama. Get yourself a copy. This is so nice. It gives you all strategies and all tricks, and also all type of development on how you can develop your people, and also on how you can survive. We know corporate is politics. It's mindset game. So buy yourself this book, you won't regret it. You can get it at Take a Lot. I don't remember how much was it, but you can check it. And then this one is for 91 days. It's giving a history about Mama Winnie Madikizela Mandela during the time of struggles. So I also need this just to enrich my mind and know about the past, where we come from, although we are not living in the past, but it's nice to know where we come from. Okay, so I've got these two books here, and I've got another lamp, which also I bought at Jelma. Then I have my nice deco, male and female. So we always laugh as a family when we're looking at this deco, because the female is like doing yoga, is also taking her mind out of the space. And most of the time, us as females, we like to go to the gym, we like to do yoga, all these exercises. And then there's a man on the other side, which looks so stressed. And we know men, they stress about everything and anything. So now I'm going to the upper level, which is here. I've got my nice black frame tray, which is also a mirror glass. I bought this at Pep Home, and I've got this nice shape glass here, which I bought at Mr. Price Home. Yes, I bought this at Mr. Price Home. And then I was just thinking, and I came up with an idea. I bought this so cute, nice at Pep. And then I made myself this nice deco here, which I just put. And then it looks so nice, and it looks so beautiful and cute here inside. So I just keep it like that. You can change this flower, put any types you have. Okay, on this side I have this beautiful lady with the roses. Smells so good, smells so nice. Okay, now I'm going to move to the couch. Oh, before I go to the couch, guys, let's come here. I've got this beautiful white curtain. I did not put the lace, guys, here. If you see, there is no lace. Throughout the windows and the sliding doors, there is no lace. So I enjoy the natural sun coming in. So I like the natural sun to come in. So every day I just wake up, open the curtains, then I will get the natural light, the natural sun in the house. So this white curtain, I said I like white, you know me now. So this has got a lining, which is a white lining, and also I like the fabric. I like this fabric. I think all my rooms I've used this fabric in different colors. So I bought this curtain at Mr. Price Home. Okay, so I'll move this side. I've got same curtain. So later on, I just open, as you can see, my rod rail. It allows me just to close the window, the curtains like this. So here, I'm having my couch, which I've used the touch of beige and the cream on the deco. So I've got my beautiful floral scatter cushion, which I put here to display. I wanna show you the back of this cushion. It's looking so nice. I love it. As I said, there's a touch, then the color coordination between the throw and the cushion. Then I put my warm throw here because it's winter. At summer we will change this, but for now this is working for me because it's so nice and warm. So afternoon when it gets very cold, just take it and just wrap myself. It's so warm and nice, guys. And also I like the design on it. They've got such beautiful shape. Shape on this one. So I bought this at Raki while I was in Durban. So those who stay in KZN, they will know the shop. And then on the other side, I have my two scatter cushion, which is cream, and this one, which is more of beige. Okay. And then I will move to my, I'm gonna show you guys this one. Let me stand like this. Then I'll just let the camera focus on it. I will just take you through, but you won't see me. You will see the what I'm talking about. So I'm having my beautiful lamp, which is a touch of gray and small whitish. And then the stem is silver. Okay, that's the stem of the lamp. Then I'm having my beautiful tray, which it's also inspired by the mirror glass on top. Then I'm having my beautiful green vase that I've displayed there, which come with the scents on the side. The stand which I'm using there, I bought it at Take a Lot as well. This one I think was 600 rand, 599. It's just a side stand. You can use this stand for your putting your cup of tea and biscuit in the morning or
in your light lunch when you're sitting here. You don't want to go to the dining room and dine. You can use that stand. It's so beautiful and so user friendly. Okay, let's move on this side. Let me pass by. So here I have my long couch, which I've used my warm, nice white throw, which is so nice and warm. So, and also I have same scatter cushion like the other one, which is beige and the touch of floral, and I've used the same cream white scatter cushion. Okay, same on this side. I've used the beige, nice beige cushion. This cushion I bought it at Pep Home with the other one which I showed you on that side. This cushion was 99 rand each. Then I bought this one, this shape. I've got it at Mr. Price Home, was 119 rand, so the 120. So guys, that's the tour of my house. So I've showed you currently my living room, I've showed you my dining room, how everything, where, what item, where I bought the item from. So I hope guys you've enjoyed this tour. I hope you enjoy it. I think now we came to an end. Oh, before I forgot, I've got that nice deco. I'm almost forgot it because I'm focusing on the couch here. So I've got this beautiful mirror deco which I've done here. The mirrors I bought it at Mr. Price Home was 150 each. So I've got six of those mirrors. Then I've designed the pattern that I wanted to put my mirrors at. Yeah, I was almost forgetting what I have there. So guys, I think we came to an end of this vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. And also your input is very important because your comment help me to know what type of content you want to see, what information you want me to share with you. So from what I've shared today, if there's something that you like, you can go and check same thing or similar thing to the shop I mentioned or another shop. But let me hope that you've enjoyed the dining and the living room tour. So please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. I will see you on the next vlog. Stay tuned. Don't go away. Check all my vlogs. Bye.
Gonna know what to feel inside, baby. Maybe. just want a good time. But am I wrong for that? No. Am I wrong for that? No. No, yeah. And isn't not the right time. But what's the wrong?